Come on, a little further. Sims, get the gurney.
What's going on?
Ben, I feel like I owe you. We're going to lose a lot more than Lazar if we don't execute this next move correctly. We need you to hang in there for one more assignment. I'm counting on you again, Bell.
Sims, get the dosages ready. All of them.
Adler, stop wasting our valuable time. He's of no use to us anymore.
Stay alert, Bell. You're the key to stopping Persis.
You what? Always have me.
No more half-assing it. We're doing an intracerebral injection.
Injecting directly into the brain could provoke seizures, or worse.
No, what?
Damn. The eye socket. You sure about this, Doc?
Ah, God, what is going on?
Memory should begin almost immediately.
Bell, listen to me. I need you to remember. Think back to our time in Vietnam, one more time. We need to finish what we started. We had a job to do. Think, Bell. Perseus. Do you remember coming face to face with Perseus in Vietnam?
EKG is spiking. Shit. Heart rate's off the charts.
I need you to relax and focus, Bell. Your helicopter crashed. You made your way through the jungle, alone. You
what?
Found a bunker. Do you remember the bunker, Bell? We need to know what's inside that bunker.
Do not trust Adler. Adler is lying to you. Do not trust him. Do not listen to Adler. He is lying to you. He is lying.
Do not trust Adler.
During a mission to investigate reports of a Soviet bunker, your chopper was hit by ground fire. According to your debrief, you woke up in the middle of a firefight. Crash survivors were defending against a VC attack. You ran forward and picked up an M16. Or maybe it was another weapon. Bell, you're telling us you died on this mission?
Shut up, Adler. Man, there's no cover.
Thank you.
Okay, so this nuts.
The remaining VC fled into the tree line. It was then you realized you were the sole survivor. You set off to locate the bunker.
What bunker?
The path split near a ruin, so he took the right fork, not the trail to the left.
That up.
The zip line nearby was the best way back. He wanted to get to that bunker as soon as possible. The bunker by going into the cave. Why is Sims the scenario 17?
The hell?
A tunnel? Okay, you pulled out your sidearm and flashlight.
Everything feels weird. I got like this weird sound in the background. Can't see a damn thing. What the hell? What? Whoa, what's going on?
Stop lying, Bell. Start again and tell me how you met Perseus.
The hell?
Christ, what's happening to him?
A mild seizure. Sims, can you hand me the benzodiazepine? The CIA's mind control program has had a great deal of success with implanted memories.
We've got a job to do.
Bell?
Let's up the dosage and run 1B this time.
Okay, ready.
According to your debrief, you woke up and the rest of your crew was missing. The VC were on the ground searching for survivors. You readied your bow to take them out silently.
The hell? What's going on?
You readied your bow to take them out silently.
Thank you.
project like okay, what by?
TV.
This better fucking work.
It'll sublimate the memories as only way through.
The hell?
The path split near a ruin. So he took the right fork, not the trail to the left.
No, I don't want to go right. Continue with the bow and arrow since like, it's been working out.
The zip line nearby was the best way back to the game. We wanted to get to that bunker as soon as possible.
Bizarre.
Bell, turn back and use the zip line to reach the bunker.
But it's Lazar. Where'd he go?
Seeing a firefight, you readied your M16.
He stood up a hornet's nest! Get chopper support, ASAP!
Roger that. Chopper inbound. ETA 2 minutes.
Thank you.
Okay, okay.
Yes, this was the bunker entrance you described in the report.
The red door.
A lab? That doesn't sound right. Bell's in the lab?
To whom? What the hell? What's going on? Another red door.
Administering 1 cc of adrenaline.
Oh my god, what?
That's it, Bell. That's what you were looking for. Perseus was in there.
What the hell? Red door. No. Why would I sit in that chair? There's no reason to sit in a chair. So now there's a reason to sit in a chair.
Normal forms of interrogation won't work.
You'll have to establish trust by building up a shared history of the subject.
We have a job to do. Another dose. We'll keep rerunning scenario one. Bell, we've got a job to do.
I wouldn't advise that.
I didn't ask.
What is going on?
According to your debrief, you woke up in the middle of a firefight. Crash survivors were defending against a VC attack. You readied a grenade launcher and charged ahead.
To go home now.
The path split near a ruin, so he took the right fork, not the trail to the left.
No, I'm going left. I'm going left.
Stop fighting me, Bell, and go right. Go back and take the right path to the bunker. Allies were pinned down on a ridge. You readied your sniper rifle to assist.
Command, this is Victor 4. We've got a possible Soviet command outpost in sight. And VC all over us, requesting a napalm strike.
Keep pushing!
Victor 4, roger. Diverting air power to your area 30 seconds out.
Thank you.
Altitude 4. This is Fan 2-1. We got eyes in the sky ready to deliver.
Where are they all coming from?
Help! Mark the target area!
Inside the house hit by napalm, we find a hidden bunker door.
Go check it out, Bell!
It's locked.
I don't care if the door was fucking stuck. Open it. Give Bell another injection.
That could be lethal. Bell's heart rate is
doing. Do it now!
Heart rate is spiking. I'm not sure how much longer Bell can last.
Freaky. What's going on? Maybe I should have went right. Oh, God. Door's out of reach.
Good. Everything's stabilizing. Heart rate is coming down now.
I need to play a game. I want to play a game.
Thank you.
Why is Bell repeating himself?
Two.
Stop wasting my time with this hallway.
Three.
Turn around, Bell.
Oh man, this is freaky. Let's see how many clocks I can get on the wall. Oh, looks like it's only four.
Doing in the lab? Bell, forget about the damn lab. I need to know about the bunker. Bell, we're completely off script.
Script?
Bell's been through a lot of trauma, both real and imagined.
We have no leads left. We'll push until we get what we need, or Bell dies.
Oh, God. Okay. Happening.
I know you can do this. Hudson doesn't trust anyone he can't control. You grab the intel, I'll keep watch.
Two clocks? Wait, what? 3 clocks. Four. Yo, what's up with these clocks, man? They all say 9:05.
known each other for years.
It appears the subject's programming is beginning to take off.
Been through the hell of Vietnam together. You got a job to do. Could Bell survive another round?
Now you're asking me.
Do it. We're not leaving empty-handed. Script 17.
Ready.
Bell, we've got a job to do.
Yeah. How many times are we doing this?
We've been over this already. Skip ahead to the next part. The bunker door was right there at the ruins, Bell. You went in. Bell, go into the bunker now. Bell, open the door.
United States and its allies slowly consume that which is dear to us. Our leaders continue to weaken under this threat. It is the moral duty of Perseus to act when they will not. Soon we will possess an American nuclear bomb. The key to unlocking their entire green light arsenal. Once we control the green light arsenal, we will detonate them all from the safety of Solovetsky.
Solovetsky.
You gotta admit, I'm surprised. I didn't think they'd recover so fast. We tried everything. Normal forms of interrogation weren't working.
Breaking a subject's will and erasing their mind is a difficult and painful process.
That's a small price to pay.
The CIA's mind control program has had a great deal of success with implanted memories.
You want me to tell them about my time in Vietnam?
Lastly, you'll need a command phrase to trigger the implanted memories.
We have a job to do.
We have a job to do. You had to reach the Soviet bunker.
It appears the subject's programming is beginning to take hold.
We've got a job to do. We've known each other for years. Fought together, bled together, been through the hell of Vietnam together. We've got a job to do.
And now the training's complete. We just need to give the subject a name.
Bell.
What the...